Oh, how nice. What can I do for you? Of course. Oh, it happened like this. I sailed to Natarek with Coldstone's people. I wanted to wrangle the crown back off them and generously help myself to Dajin's treasure stores. But I made my calculations without Coldstone. He instructed Dajin to capture me directly and eliminate me. But he wanted me as a trophy and locked me up in this tacky tower. Of course. He wanted me as a trophy, and then I was supposed to put on frequent performances for him. But I can't tell you about those out loud. Raja Pleasing, the Dance of the Seven Veils, Undress. Yes. Can you imagine anything so unseemly? That's almost like the story Nadim the Caliph's daughter. Well, I'm a respectable charlatan. Dajin only got smashed pottery and a vase dumped on his head for his trouble. Anything else? Of course. He will accompany you as long as he wants. Then we're going to Albernia and snag us the Thieves' Crown of Havina. Oh, Kano gets the crown. And I'll steal it afterwards. Anything else? Aye!
I remember the first time I saw you here at the harbor very well. A lot of time has passed since then. It was a great pleasure to take part in your adventure. Surely you wanted to say something. What can I do for you? Where are we going? Show me on the map.
We had heard enough about the beast in the cold depths of the river. Now we wanted to see it and defeat it. Kabaskan Druxin, a cursed dragon beast that even dwells in water. Can you imagine a more vile creature? So I sharpened my axe and looked forward to the hoard of treasure that was rumored to be full of shiny pieces of gold.
I help you? Yes? Yes? Yaza.
Okay. Attack.
Garoshim.
Yes.
Yes. Attack.
Ready. I pledge obedience.
What now?
Thank you.
now. Target acquired.
Yes?
I must obey anyone who holds this lamp in his hands. Ah, someone has finally found the lamp. Wonderful, traveler. And you have a companion with you. I think I'll have a look at that. Do you want to come along? Thanks for saving me from the clutches of this nasty beast. I would like to give you a gift for that. No, I'm not that kind of djinn. You must be confusing me with someone else. But I'll teach you a magic spell that you can use to call one of my brothers to aid you. It works like this. Those among you who are able to cast spells can call one of us with the expression Yana Jin. We'll help you then. You're welcome. Now I'll just go enjoy my newly regained freedom and take a closer look at some flowers. Have fun on your journey, and don't forget, we are in your debt.
Yes?
indeed. Unbelievable how the aura of terror still clings to this place, isn't it? Surely you wanted to say something. What can I do for you? Where are we going? Show me on the map.
But be quick. It's much too...
What is it then?
What is it?
How can I help you? Ready. Iama, you have it! I can feel it! Oh, to hold her again, to hear the sound of her strings. You have returned a part of me. Please, take this amulet. What do you want from me? But be quick.
Of course.
I'm glad you came out of that cave in one piece. Yalik and Sam were already arguing whether we should set sail without you. Oh, pardon me, I'm talking. What can I do for you? Where are we going? Show me on the map.
What is it, then?
What is it?
How can I help you? Yes? Senyaba, Feyama. Did you find Sanraya? Like those humans who were here? But doesn't she have to block out all that noise just to bear it? And then shout down the others just to be heard? She can sing of it when she returns home one day. When she yearns for the light and finds her way back to us.